Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. With a bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. With a bang bang.
Okay, so guys, I'll show you the rotation. No, not the rotation. The roster. James Webb. I'm not even lying, this is the best glitch in 2K ever, okay? He's a 67 overall, as you see right there, rating. Small forward, power forward, 6'9", 235 pounds, 24 years, doesn't matter. Okay, so you know my friend Garrett, he's in some of my videos. He was in my last one, Fortnite. And guess what? James Webb III, he told me about him, I'm like, okay, I'll get him. He's 67 overall. He's starting for me. This is my starting lineup. I mean, I'm not trying to be the best team, but like, we're a pretty good team. And 67 overall, this is some gameplay of him, guys. Just check it out. You will be amazed. Okay, so guys, this is the gameplay starting of it. I didn't even jump with Thomas Robinson because I was talking through the face cam. Yeah, here we go.
Number 8.
We're versing the Toronto Raptors. We have James Webb, number 20. As you see, he's guarding for most of the
game. Manu Ginobili on the wing.
Oh, no. There we go.
On defense, Toronto.
Thomas Robinson. James Webb, bring up the ball. I'm not going to just be shooting him.
Number 20. Millsap covering.
Oh! He just fell! James Webb, 67 overall. The best glitch in NBA 2K. I'm telling you, you gotta believe it. He's the best glitch. 19.7 points, 61-45. I just shoot the ball with him.
Millsap.
Almost every time. He's just really good.
Shoots from the post. Can't capitalize inside.
Oh, nice!
Earlier, Hard Doris Burke spoke with head coach Dwayne Casey.
Oh, okay.
Robinson backs down. Puts up the baby hook. That's good.
He's so good. The best glitch in 2K I've ever seen.
Toronto.
67 overall.
4-point game.
I don't even know if it's a glitch. I must have just typed in the wrong rating or something. Lopez. He's only 67 overall. He plays like a 80 overall.
There's 130 gone here in the first quarter.
Probably higher. Like an 85 overall.
On defense,
Toronto. He's like a Lou Williams.
Outside Williams.
Back
to Westbrook.
Screen.
Left side Westbrook.
Oh, he got blocked, but he got fouled. Don't worry, I'll be shooting.
He misses the free
throw. Yeah, you gotta get him right on. It's kind of fast.
No good on the second free throw.
Jeez, yeah, see? But he is the best glitch.
Leonard with the ball. He's against Williams.
Lou Williams is guarding Kawhi Leonard. Don't know
here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by.
Oh!
Pass to Lopez. Good on the shot.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm 27-1. I should be 28-0, but
And here are the Kings now.
You guys probably don't know. But like, you hit check some like
Williams with the ball.
And I hit some like game.
Takes the three. Can't get it to go.
Oh, bro, come on.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the
James
first.
James Webb, I love him, bro. He's probably my best player. He's only 67 overall.
Outside Leonard.
I put Serge back on the bench because
here's
Millsap.
And he misses the go-ahead basket.
A lower rating.
And they're running.
Draft on the team.
And he gets it to go.
Defender a little hesitant to offer resistance.
Yeah,
as
I traded Rudy Gay for him.
Toronto
I drafted
trailing.
Rudy Gay, but I didn't draft Lou Williams. They actually wanted
number
to trade Lou Williams.
He's
for
covered
Rudy
by
Gay,
Westbrook.
So I'm like, okay, I'll take Lou Williams because I already
Next
have
Lopez.
Bruce Michaels. He's a decent small forward.
And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line. That's on Monte
that?
Ellis. And that one falls. Sure. And that puts him up by 1 point.
Brook Lopez, get out of here.
First quarter of play. We're about 3 minutes in. And he lays it
Thomas.
Straight in.
Yes! Thomas Robinson is a beast. One game, he had 22 points and like 8 rebounds. And 3 assists.
Up top, Leonard. to the inside.
Such a beast. And like,
here's Millsap. That
on
is good.
Hasn't been able to get it going offensively.
It's been
a slow
game.
Start for him.
James Webb's taking up the ball. I don't even care.
Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Pass to Robinson.
And
the officials
whistle
a foul on this shot.
It was!
The bucket's good.
He'll
go to the line. And the Raptors going out now with a whole new group.
Oh. Yeah, I have Andre Iguodala. He's not starting because...
Unloads from 13. Here's Azili. The stupendous finish in traffic.
The rating doesn't matter, really. That's how they play.
Porter with the steal.
What? Andre, come on. You gotta catch that, bro.
Here's a follow.
Get denied by Donovan Mitchell.
Here's Mitchell.
Oh, go.
Right now averaging about 5 points a game. And out of bounds as the Raptors gain possession. The Kings making a
what
switch here.
What was that, Donovan? Don!
Raptors with the lead.
He's like... Oh! This is so funny.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Devin Harris. That is his first foul of the game.
There's no way J.J. Barea would knock down Festus Ezeli. No way. No way.
Pass to Porter.
And Jordan Bell used
that
to start
drops.
For me. What? Dude, what if I lose this game? I'll still upload. If James Webb does
here's
bad, I won't. But if Nick feels
good,
we lose.
I'll tell you
I'll
what,
still
the defender didn't
about
even
James
get a
Webb.
Sniff of him on that move.
J.J. Barea, actually, I'm going to sub in James Webb to get some highlights of him. Watch him walk up towards the middle. Yeah, he's on the right side.
He's up the pick.
He's
now
on
a float.
Side.
And here we go.
Yep, right there waiting.
Pass to Iguodala. Number 41.
Ernie Gomez.
It's hauled in by the Raptors.
Dude, I swear. He's
now
a good backup
quarter.
Center. He's not a good starting center. No. Don't
now
start Ernie Gomez.
He's covered by Iguodala.
Whoa.
And still a close game as the first quarter
Donovan
comes to a close.
Dunked to the other side. Let's go to the second quarter,
oh,
guys.
Close game here as we
I'll
get
play
back
the full
to
game,
the second
otherwise,
quarter.
So this might be a long
taking
video.
Taking a look here at the Raptors' performance here,
hopefully
guys.
You guys
what have they been doing
the
or
James
not
Webb
doing, in your
one.
Opinion?
Oh, nice! Donovan! Do I have to summon back in? Okay, I think he's in. James Webb, are you in? James Webb's in. Okay, we're good. He's number 20 with the left arm sleeve. Down low, guarding Otto Porter and a small forward.
The shot, no good. And the Kings going the other way now. Here's the break. Out of bounds, Kings ball as Sacramento keeps possession.
Jeez, who is that dude? Oh, he didn't get to see. He smacked Donovan Mitchell.
Number 20.
Oh.
And that one goes in as
and
he has fouled. It'll be 3 points.
James
Webb. At the line.
What a play. John Lou with the foul. And he made a free throw. Finally. He's 1 for 3. I mean,
pass to Porter.
James Webb. He's
now,
actually playing in
the
league in real life.
The fadeaway. No good.
But
the fadeaway was the right shot there because he got
NBA
his attempt away from
the
defense.
Coach, so
but the touch
really
was
the best
poor.
Coach. I'm not even joking.
And Sacramento has
possession.
Oh,
I did not even shoot it with them. Yep.
They lead by 4.
I was trying to pass
the
it,
Raptors
but
making a switch here.
No, you're so cool. You blocked James Webb, the best coach in NBA 2K.
And we play through the first minute here in the second.
No way. Oh, JJ.
And so here's Toronto. Number
Run.
8. And he uses
no
the
way.
Glass on the layup. Now
no
a timeout
way.
Called by Sacramento.
This is a close game. I'm not even going to put anyone else. We can work with our backups in the starting.
And the Raptors
James
making
Webb
a change here.
Best NBA glitch.
And Sacramento has possession.
No, we
don't. Pass to Mitchell.
We need to get Hernan Gomez.
Number 41.
Oh!
That is good.
Oh, go and dunk that. Come on, bro. He still made
now
a point.
Here's
so
Ellis.
Still 2
no
points.
No scoring yet
so
from him, but that's likely to change.
Ellis. That is not going to change, bro.
Back to Leonard. And here is Lopez.
Oh, no.
The jump hook. No good.
No way.
I'll tell you what, for what's really a an elementary shot, he looked a little nervous on that release.
Oh, James Webb! Jeez.
2 minutes now played in the second quarter.
Such a beast.
Such a Leonard. Beast.
Oh, no.
Foul call. What? Looked like the D didn't get there in time.
But I mean,
he'll shoot free throw.
That's on her, yeah.
And I know something else the fans love about him is the way he's capable of going straight over the top of a defender for some monster throwdowns. I mean, we're talking about posterization.
Serge Ibaka, yeah, he was starting until I signed Thomas Robinson. So Thomas Robinson.
Now Westbrook.
Thomas
Robinson. He gives a bit of a scoring lift to the team, averaging 8 points a game.
Russell doesn't have any points yet. Let's get him some points, guys.
A step back shot here. No good. Now Toronto takes it the other way.
Okay,
and stolen
Russell,
by Williams.
Come on, bro. He's a little overrated.
And he's going up for the alley-oop.
Did that. Thomas Robinson!
Toronto trailing.
Usually
they set the screen.
Dunks those, first of all. If it's a layup, he usually
back
makes
to Leonard.
It.
And again, Toronto no luck.
Okay, come on, Russell.
Now here's Westbrook. Defense is right there.
And look. Russell's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. He's pretty good. And they're rating a 95 overall
on
my team. Oh, let's go.
Pushing it up.
Oh! The spin!
Banked in off the glass.
Boy,
I wanted
what,
to dunk
nice
it.
Nice little run here they're going on.
Like, my elbow.
Here's the Raptors
desk.
With the ball.
Trailing
here by 8. Toronto calls timeout.
That was sick. That was funny. We'll leave it as is. We can work with our bench. James Webb has had enough playing time. Well, he said some more. Yeah, we're 27-1. Should be 28-0. But I accidentally hit the simulate game. So, like, 27-1. But
and Leonard backs down.
28-0. No way!
And it's Ellis with the rebound.
Oh,
and that one's good. Westbrook.
He has 6 points now.
Breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from
very close
range. We're
up by 10 now.
Range.
Let's go, guys. Ref, get out of the way. It's so slow.
Number 8. He's covered by Westbrook. Pass to Leonard.
Harkless on Leonard, yeah.
Oh, what a great finish.
What?
As he gets bumped on his way up, he'll go
to
the line
foul?
And try to check on another.
That was not even on Harkless. Harkless didn't do anything. Now, those kind of calls make
now
me mad.
Now here's Williams. He's guarded by Ellis. Williams gets the bucket.
Will Williams! He could dunk, too. I might move
and
him to point guard.
Here's
Ellis. Russell's just shooting.
Looking for his first basket still in this one.
I might. Let me know
and
down in the comments
by
below if I should. Oh, he gets a steal.
And he lobs it up.
Oh, that was sick. Gotta make that Thomas Robinson. He makes it now. Oh, that almost rolled out. But he makes it. He's good. Oh, he's calling Brook Lopez out. He's like, you come here. Let's, yeah.
Number 8.
Let's fight, bro.
He's covered by Westbrook.
He called him out.
Pass to Millsap.
Oh, Millsap.
Now here's Lopez. Good.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Oh.
And
let's go.
Dante Ellis with the
Thomas Robinson. Oh, bro. 8 points, 3 assists, and
Ellis with
3 rebounds.
Right now he's averaging 11 points a game. Back to Leonard.
Should I put James Levin? Yeah, he...
Tries it from 9.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Let's
here's
go,
Westbrook. Good. 8 points for
dunk
him.
It. That was an animation. He has 8 points.
Number 8. He's covered
James
by Westbrook.
James Webb needs some more points. He'll be in after halftime. Don't worry. Tyler Ulis just got destroyed by Russell.
That free throw missing.
First ball, we're good. They're in the bonus.
And he's good on the second. And that concludes the first half.
But
Kings ahead. They lead.
We don't have second half is now starting. Got a little bit of a runny nose, sorry guys, but still doing the video for you.
Williams with the ball, picked up by Ellis. And Williams backs in.
Oh,
shoots
no!
Rebounded by Ellis.
That was an excellent release. Guess he's just not a post player. I mean, it makes sense. He's 6'1".
Ellis,
he's
right
guarding
side.
Monte Ellis.
Back to Lopez.
That's good.
Why was good Russell on Lopez?
You put that pass in the ideal spot.
On,
right
James.
Where it needed to be.
Number 20.
Okay, Webb with the slam dunk. Nice play, James Webb. Best glitch in NBA 2K. Just saying. Come on.
Back to Leonard. Pass to Lopez.
No way.
And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Pretty,
That's good from Lopez. And both free throws good for Lopez.
When they call stupid fouls like that, it's really annoying.
And if you're just joining us, we played over a minute here in the third.
Should have been goaltending because he hit it, I think. They have Kawhi Leonard, though. And Kirk was
and the first
him.
One at the line is
I'd rather
good.
Have Webb actually guard him, but... It is what it is.
He hits both from the strike.
Perfect every time, but it's slightly light B plus, but he still makes them, so
here's Ellis.
I'm not complaining.
Quiet so far offensively,
he has
searching for his first points of the game. Toronto calls timeout.
I don't do substitutions. At least, like, I just actually need to. I don't do during timeouts. Let's go, Thomas Robinson.
Stolen by Robinson. Here's the break. Westbrook.
Oh! No way, Westbrook. 36.6-inch verticals. Okay, I gotta tell you something. Russell Westbrook one game. I was playing with him. Russell Westbrook one game had a 46.1-inch vertical.
Number 8. He's covered by Westbrook.
He jumped almost 3 feet into the air.
Manu Ginobili
almost
on
4
the
feet, sorry. He jumped just about 4 feet into the air.
Right side
line. That is
makes the lead pass.
He has set this place on fire, fellas. This shooting has been off the charts.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento.
Not even that good. Stay on him. They had the worst record in the. I think it was East. I didn't see it.
Outside Williams. And he threw the blocking foul. He'll go to the line for two.
It's sick. Monte Ellis with the foul. Excellent.
And he knocks down
Let's
the first
go.
One.
James Webb, if you guys have an NBA 2K18, I would highly recommend
picking
him
up. So he picks
up
just one from the line that time.
The best glitch in 2K. He has 15
points. Now here's Ellis. He has
15 points and 2 rebounds
in this
one. That's pretty cool. Props to Brook Lopez. 15 points at center.
Number 8. He's covered
last
by Westbrook.
Last game I played with James Webb, he had 32.
And that one's good.
He's averaging
19. Up and in on every one of their first three shots to start the second half.
He only has, like, 15.
Number 20.
Oh, that would have been a dunk. Oh, he missed!
And
wait,
Toronto
what?
Will come the other way.
James Webb, come on.
Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now.
Oh, nice. Harkless
with the steal.
Lou Williams. Don't get
and here's the break.
Actually,
no.
Lob it to James.
Here's the lob to the
oh,
hook.
James Webb with the alley-oop slam. His head was way over the net. It was almost at the rim. What a slam alley-oop dunk. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my, guys. That was such a great dunk. I still don't know anything else.
Number 8. He's covered by Westbrook.
Well, we're going to keep playing the
pass
game.
To Ellis.
Oh.
That one's
Williams,
good.
You got to do better than that. Those only two, though. Pass the ball. Pass it to James Webb. Because he's the best coach in NBA 2K.
Fires from the wing.
Those are what we call confidence building blocks.
18 points, 2 assists, 0 rebounds. 0 rebounds, but usually gets some. Towards the end of the game. Such a great player. Thomas Robinson gets all the rebounds.
He's covered by Westbrook.
This is getting up height advantage, which he's mostly getting up height advantage, but he still gets the rebounds.
Just 5 to shoot. Number 8.
What? Oh, did not block.
And a great job by the D contesting that shot and forcing the miss. Number 20. And it's rejected. Here's Robinson. Lays
and
it up,
what?
And despite of the excellent defense at that.
Jeez, Robinson's beasting, bro.
A difficult
situation
for Toronto.
I don't even know how many rebounds he has, but he has a lot.
Now Ellis.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
And it's the Kings with the ball. Number
20. Wait. No way!
Is on the money.
They're
dude,
in a position
James
they're in right
third,
now, thanks in no small part to the show that he's putting on in this period.
Number 8.
Oh, get blocked! No
and
way.
That one is good.
That's
with
a bunch
the
of
extra
cheese.
Effort on the glass.
No, wait. Let's give it to Lou Williams. Take it.
And here is Williams. Number 20. Knocks down the three ball.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's having.
He's too good. I'm just going to say right now, he's the best player under 70 overall. That's
pass to Lopez.
That's like obvious. If you have any suggestions that I should do next in any of my videos, let me know.
Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Should I do some more vlogs? Should I do some more gaming?
Here's Westbrook. He's got 10.
Vlogs get the most views on the channel, so. Oh! You do not knock him down!
Some changes here for the Kings.
He's out, yeah. Pass the ball.
Pass to Bell. Number 41.
Herta Gomez.
Get it by the D.
Working.
To the rim for the layup.
David Rudier.
Number 1. The shot no good. Well, through three quarters of play.
This is a
down
long video, but I'm
and
playing the full game.
Back as we
you guys
get
don't
going
have to watch
the
end because
the final
we're
quarter
here.
Of play.
One, but if you want to see
everything.
The player of the game, like it would probably be James Harden the third. Hopefully, I'm hoping. But if you guys want to see it,
and the shot is good. Here's Mitchell. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
I always called, it was called Garrett, and you can't put 2K together.
And Mitchell drops them both.
I can play on the Xbox, but like I always call him and we do commentating together. It's so fun.
Number 1. And a foul.
If you haven't
shot.
Checked out
go
Garrett's
to the
channel,
two. That's on Marching Gortat.
No, it won't be
and
late.
He makes the first.
But you want to go to my
the
last
Kings making a switch
video
here.
Before this. Uploaded Wednesday.
That one is no good.
That's something they need to
like
do more of.
So
get after
better.
It on the glass. Go get those.
Oh, yeah. Russell Westbrook, he has at least 12 points. 12 points.
So it's Toronto now.
One assist, one
17 point game.
I don't even know what I should do. Gosh, my nose is horrible right now. Come on, pass the ball.
Leonard.
I want some action, bro.
Off target from outside.
When in Fortnite, when me, Jameson, or Garrett play, we go for high kills
Bell.
Mostly. And it's so fun. My highest kills in Fortnite is 8. I know it's not that much, but
we're just
I want a career settings update.
Now what Ellis.
It was so fun. Come on, bro. Azealia, you're so afraid. No. Oh. Porter, what are you doing? Dude, yeah, this is a dub. This is a dub. It's a dub, bro. It's a dub. Whoa. Steal it. get denied. Oh, I was trying to throw an alley-oop to Jordan Bell or Russell Westbrook, but they didn't come. Oh my gosh. Whoa. My phone slipped down. Richardson for three! Richardson, Malachi Richardson, 11-1 run in the last 2 minutes. That's pretty darn good. And I'm probably going to stop the video there because this is a long video. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And hit that bell or else it's not a current subscription. As I said in my last video, so please hit the bell when you subscribe. And guys, I'll see you in my next upload. Peace.